Hi friends, it's teacher Adrienne. I'm sorry we can't be together this week. I wanted to send you a message to let you know about one of my favorite books that I'm going to read to you today and some activities that you can do at home related to the book. Are you ready? These are my glasses. This is my book. I put on my glasses and open up my book. And I read, read, read. And I look, look, look. I take off my glasses and whoops, close my book. The book we're going to read today is called Not a Stick by Antoinette Portis. Not a Stick by Antoinette Portis. Hey, be careful with that stick. It's not a stick. Look where you're going with that stick. What stick? Watch where you point that stick. This is not a stick. Now, what are you doing with that stick? It's not a stick. Don't trip on that stick. I'm telling you, it's not a stick. So, still standing around with that stick? It is not a stick. Okay, then what is it? It's my not a stick. The end. I found this stick, and these are some of the fun things that you can do with your stick. You can go on an adventure with your stick. You can fight imaginary dragons with your stick. You can pretend your stick is a horse. You can sing your favorite song and jump over your stick. Adrienne, be nimble. Adrienne, be quick. Adrienne, jump over the wood and stick. You can paint your stick. Or you can craft up your stick however you want. I can't wait to hear what you did with your stick. See you soon.